Good afternoon, everybody. So in this video lecture, I'll be talking about adverse reaction pharmacokinetics and uses of vinca alkaloid. Okay. So now coming to the pharmacokinetics of vinca alkaloid. Vinca alkaloids like vinblastine and vincristine. Okay. So that vinblastine or vincristine will be given by parenterally. Okay. So vinblastine or vincristine given by parenterally, which penetrate the most tissues except cerebrospinal fluid. Clear, mainly via biliary secretion. So what is the pharmacokinetics of vinca alkaloids? Vinca alkaloids given parenterally, which penetrate the most tissues except cerebrospinal fluid. Clear, mainly via biliary secretion. Okay, now coming to the adverse effects of vinca alkaloid. Leukopenia. What is leukopenia? Leukopenia is low level of WBC cells in the blood. Low level of WBC cell in the blood is called as leukopenia. Okay. And mental depression, loss of sleep, headache, nausea and vomiting. See here, it is nausea and vomiting. Anorexia. Anorexia means loss of appetite. Constipation. Alopecia. Loss, hair loss. Alopecia means hair loss. And peripheral neuritis. What is peripheral neuritis? Inflammation of one or more peripheral nerves. Inflammation of one or more peripheral nerves is called as peripheral neuritis. Okay. So what is the pharmacokinetics of vinca alkaloids? It's given by parenterally. Okay. And what is the adverse effects of vinca alkaloids? Is leukopenia, mental depression, loss of sleep, headache, nausea, vomiting, anorexia, constipation, alopecia, peripheral neuritis. Okay, this is the adverse effects of vinca alkaloids. Now coming to the uses of vinca alkaloid. What is the uses of vinca alkaloid? Lymphosarcoma. It's vinca alkaloids used in the treatment of lymphosarcoma, Hodgkin disease, okay, and lymphatic leukemia. Lymphatic leukemia and breast cancer, testis cancer, and kidney cancer. So, what is the uses of vinca alkaloids? Vinca alkaloids used in the treatment of lymphosarcoma, Hodgkin disease, lymphatic leukemia, and breast cancer, testis cancer, and kidney cancer. Okay, so this is the all about pharmacokinetics, adverse effects, and uses of vinca alkaloid. Okay, thank you.